y'all. This your boy Holodosius.
Oh, I see some protein flying in the air. I see some protein. Hey, come here, cud, right here. Ah! Oh, come on. Come on out of that. Hey! Boy, you looking, I ain't athletic as I was back in the day. I could have jumped over and got your ass. Come here. Oh, where you at? Come on out of that. You can run, but ain't no hiding from this. All right, so I got my team with me. So you want to bring that son of a bitch around the back? We'll hook it up on that trailer and get it down there to the junkyard for you. It's going to cost you about $2,500. $2,500? That's a big son of a bitch you got there. Just gonna take it a while. Just get it back on the trailer right there, you know?
Nah, don't try to give me the little one, man. Nah, I don't want that shit. I want that thick one. You know what I'm talking about. I want that thick one right there. That thick one. I can't stop looking. Hey, I ain't even on no fruity shit right now. No, I want that thick one. I want the one that got some girth to it. Yeah, nah, not that one. Hey, nah, don't give him the thick one. All right.
Come on, say my name, girl. Say my name. Say Gregory. Say Gregory. Say Gregory. Say it. Feel like somebody rubbing a Vienna sausage on my back. Get your ass off me. Hey, watch out, cub. Watch out.
Nah,
get your
face out
the way.
Get your hand off me, cub.
I'm
going to
do both of them.
Nah, I'm about to take both of them.
I want that fat one.
Hey, man, don't put your hand in my face. Hey, I'm going to get mine. I don't give a fuck. Man, this shit crazy, man. So you know how I went to the fair yesterday, right? Man, I got on the Ferris wheel. I'm enjoying myself. I'm having a good time. And all of a sudden, somebody smacked me in the back of the head with a honey bun. I'm like, what the hell? It's raining honey buns. Thank you, Jesus. Nah, that ain't what it was. I turned around, Veronica sitting in the seat behind me, throwing shit at me. Hit me with a honey bun, bro. I was like, man, what the hell? Ain't no way. Somebody stop the ride. Man, like, what is going on with these crazy ass girls? What did I do? What did I do? I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hire a hitman. Let me make a few phone calls real quick.
It's boring as hell. I know, man. Ain't got nothing to do. Yup. Just sit here all day. Hey, did you fart? Yup. Oh, all right. I was just asking. That shit stink, man. Fuck it. I'm chilling.
Yeah, here go. I'm about to beat that thing up. I'm about to beat it up. They call me Daddy Long Stroke. Watch how I'm about to tear that thing up. Daddy, get more like Sammy Short Stroke. Get off me, boy. Up there. Come on, man.
Hey, man. Get your hands off me, man. Hey, get off me, cuz. Damn. Put on some deodorant, too. Musty ass nigga. Damn, man, y'all gonna bring this lizard in here. Man, y'all just gonna bring a lizard home? Can't even slide across the floor? What kind of lizard is this? Man, some bullshit. I run. I'm the big dog. I'm the man around this motherfucking house, man. Got this damn lizard in here. Damn, bearded Jay. Look at them fake ass spikes on. Hey, watch out, man. Move around, because I'm about to bite you. I'll bite the shit out of him. And the funny part is, you're looking at me like I'm not gonna do it. You think I'm bluffing? You calling my bluff?
He know I'm talking shit, and he still got his back turned to me. Why he got his back? Man, this dude is disrespectful, bro. I can't handle this dude, man. Hold up. I'm pissed off now. Hold up.
How you doing, madam? I would like to invite you to my party tonight. It's going to be a whole bunch of tea and crumpet. But I thought before then, maybe we can go down to the bar and share a cup of tea. You know, one cup for the both of us. And then maybe we can get jiggy back at the crib, you know, drink a little bit. Just get it loose before the party tonight, before we have the time of our lives, you know?
Let me get this line up real quick. I just got a fooler, you know, because I'm filthy, but I'm fresh. You know what I'm saying? As long as I look fresh. Hey, I'm going to see this bad shorty tonight. And when she sip tea, she put her pinky up. Hey, she fancy as hell. Hey, she got money. You think she got money? She, I know she got money. I'm about to take advantage of that, boy.
Hey, what you doing? You don't belong here. You can't go back there.
Bro, what are you talking about? You don't even belong here. You a whole elephant. You're not even a part of our class. Talking about I don't belong here. Man, if you don't get that limp ding-a-ling off me, bro, you supposed to be in Asia. How the hell you get to Kentucky anyway? Get your ass back on a plane.
Hey, throw that hot thing for me one time. Come on, man. Trying to get this exercise in. Just launch it over there by the river. I'll go get it. Hey, bro, you don't look too good. You look kind of sick. You got a cold? Damn, bro. You need to go to the doctor. Get somebody. Hey, come on, man. Throw the ball, nigga. What the hell?
Every time I cry, I get a little bit stronger. 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 The devil is in me.
Hey, every time you cry, you get more like a bitch. Now get your ass up.
Hey, man, you ain't got to be sniffing my nuggets like that, man. Damn.
Now go do the dishes. Get your ass up.
Hey, man. Hey, what you doing in here, man? Where you come from, man? I'm trying to beat my meat. Hey, turn the light off, man. I can't get some privacy around here. Come on, man. I'm trying to relax. It's been a long day. I'm trying to get it. Hey, come on, man. Move around. Why you always bothering me, you old triple stuffed Oreo looking at? Hold up.
Oh, come on. It just farted in my face, man. Stink ass.
Hey, why you all up on me, fam?
Come on, man. Move around. What you licking the side of me for, man?
Hey, get out my ass, man. I feel you sniff my ass back there. So that's where that smell coming from. Yeah, I had a Taco Deluxe for lunch. She been farting that out all day. Damn, boy, smell like something died in that hole. What you sniffing it for then? Stay your ass out my ass. Shit.
Well, I gotta take the biggest shit known to mankind. Oh, man, why the bathroom up? Hey, you wanna give me a ride, young blood? You wanna give me a ride? Huh, goddamn, I gotta do this shit myself. Just wipe my ass with my hand. Hold up. Smell kinda. Huh, yeah, I need to wash that motherfucker for sure. Hey, I'll be back.
Come on, man, that's enough. Come on, baby, that's enough. What you still scrubbing for? That water cold. I feel like I'm in the ice age in this month. Come on, man. What you still scrubbing for? I just saw all the fleas jump off. I'm not even itching no more. I'm good. Just get the big towel, dry me off. They don't need to keep scrubbing, man.
Hey, bro, you ever thought about putting a female lizard in here with me? Or something like that, man. I really be getting bored in this hole. All I do is eating shit. Bro, look at me when I'm talking. That's all I do, eating shit. That's all I got to do around here. Laying this hot ass sand too hot for it. I know it's supposed to be hot, but not like this. It's burning my insides up. I just want a female lizard in here so I can make her get jiggy for a penny, holler for a dollar, do something strange for a little piece of change, get loose as a goose. You see where I'm going? You see what I'm putting down? Well, pick it up and give it back to me then. You know what I mean? Shit.
Hey, where the beaver nuggets at?
Oh, no, damn beaver nuggets. If I did know, I wouldn't tell your ass. Back up.
Hey,
back
look. Give us the nuggets, cuz. Give us the nuggets, cuz.
I'll take on both of y'all.
On gang.
Cuz. I hit you with a left foot beaver.
Hey, you better come down from here before I
whip the beaver nuggets. I know Jennifer was out here last night. I saw her, and I still smell her. I still smell that cheap-ass perfume she be wearing. And I know it's cheap because I'm the one bought it for her birthday last month. I glanced out the window last night while I was making a turkey sandwich. I saw her standing out here with a light bulb and a weed eater. I don't know what the hell she was doing. And she took off before I even came out here. Damn.
I know she gonna come back tonight now that she know I'm here. I'm gonna be waiting on her ass. It's hot as hell, though. But since I'm out here, I might as well just go ahead and just take a hot one. Been holding this sun all day. I had some pancakes earlier. It's starting to hit me. Ooh.